place where people lived and worked. The rapid growth in desirable suburban housing meant that the city centre was reinventing itself as the place to visit for entertainment and shopping.
From very early on, the people who run the London transport system realised that what they were selling was not a transport system, but a city. See, if you're selling tickets on the tube, you don't say, come on the tube, it's great fun. You say, go to the theatre, it's great fun, and go by tube. Or you say, go shopping in the department stores, it's great, go by tube.